together all day. And there's a lot of laughter, smiling faces, and everyone's just excited to be together and start. It's really exciting because it's by class, so it's your opportunity to bond with the people in your grade and whatnot. And there's some redshirt juniors, redshirt sophomores, so it's nice to come together and figure out something creative for your group.
They all had some really good ideas. I like the juniors. That was fun.
No, I was scared. I was scared a little bit, but they didn't drop me. And then after we took those pictures, we went over to the news media room and we did specific scenes for the Jumbotron and for Volley for the Cure and Traditions Day. And we took some headshots and that was about it.
It was interesting. The green screen stuff has always been interesting to me, so I'm excited to see how they turn out.